stop crying like a stupid idiot 3-year-old right freaking now, or else you will stay in jail forever and ever. This is your own fault for nuking China.